Reason. We'll be right back. Thank you. Gonna switch instruments real quick.
Believe it's bad. fine that I really want to make you mine. Looks so fine that I really want to make you mine. 4 by 6, come on and get your kicks. Now you don't need money with a face like that, dear.
We got Disorganized Religion coming up. And a little later, Breed Friends. Don Henley.
Last one. It's been a blast. Thanks for coming out. Thanks Andy and Travis for the sound stuff. Thanks Alice Kwasstad, wherever she is, for having us. Also wanted to thank my wife for putting up with us. We make a lot of noise in the basement on Sundays, so it's a good sport.
All right, don't forget to come check us out at the Coliseum. We're opening up for Loose Neutral, 7 o'clock. Hopefully we'll see you there. We'll be right back. guys. Enjoy the rest of the music today. Have yourself a great time at Oktoberfest.
Girls on what's called the rod floor will be over here in the middle, and the girls over here will be doing what's called double mini trampoline. They get 3 touches on it. Some of them will just fall across and touch 3 times, others will be doing flips. Right now I'd like to introduce the girls that made the USTA national team. Madison Rickett, Morgan Ady. And these two are twins. Who's next? Sammy Trowbridge, and Allison Trowbridge. Again, these girls are at the elite national level for USTA. That's the highest level that you can go in this sport. Congratulations, girls. We're also the only team in Iowa that has girls on the elite team. Many parents and tumblers who have pitched in to help make this demonstration possible. Those of you that have been around. Oh, and I'm sorry, I forgot Paula. She was on my list. I just skipped right over you, Paula. Sorry, she's down here underneath the tree. Anyway, back to, took a lot of parents and a lot of coaches' help to get this demo set up. Like I said, we've been doing it for several years, so we're a little more efficient at it now. We would like to thank all the parents and coaches for all the time and dedication you put in. Girls, can you give your parents and coaches a round of applause, please? Matt offers both recreational and team classes. We participate in several competitions throughout the year. Those competitions lead up to the Iowa State Championships, which are held in April. However, competition is not mandatory. We also offer recreational classes. These classes are great for getting a child in shape, gaining flexibility. Also making a lot of new friends, and it's just a lot of fun to get involved in this. And as you can see, we have all ages. So it's national team Madison Rickett that just performed on the ground floor.
Thank you.
Was Sammy Trowbridge. And here comes Allie Trowbridge. Good job, girls.
Disorganized religion. This is a song we wrote called Disorganized Religion.
Disorganized religion. Well, I made it just in time. And the way
Wow, they're even calling the police on us.
Yeah.
Here I am to say.